Good evening. I'm Adam Pinsker. Here are your top stories tonight. Governor Eric Holcomb announced today that Indiana will once again remain in stage 4.5 of the COVID-19 reopen plan. Local governments may impose stricter guidelines on restaurants, bars, and retail establishments if they desire. Even though violating the state's mask law doesn't come with any penalties, Governor Holcomb is urging Hoosiers to follow it.
You got to take this seriously, and because it's taking us, seriously.
The governor is also extending the state's moratorium on evictions until August 14th. And the start date for all Monroe County community schools is now August 12th instead of August 5th. The school board voted to delay the first day of school because of the increasing number of coronavirus infections. When school starts, all teaching will be done online. A special committee will be formed to evaluate the COVID-19 impact on the community.
Over at Indiana University, they could help us. Scientists, we've got wonderful health professionals. We've got the Monroe County Health Department. And I asked them to join hands with us to try to come up with some metrics that we could use as a community.
The new reentry plan says this special committee will make its decision on resuming in-person classes prior to September 11th. And former Indiana Governor and South Bend Mayor Joe Kernan died at the age of 74 after suffering from Alzheimer's disease. Kernan, a Democrat, was lieutenant governor from 1996 to 2003 and became governor after Frank O'Bannon passed away in office. Kernan served in the Vietnam War and survived 11 months in a POW camp. Weather forecast for the rest of tonight, a 30% chance of showers, low of 71. The rain increases tomorrow, a 70% chance, high of 79, slightly warmer on Friday, and a high of 81. Have a great evening.